A bomb's been planted on our ammo supply!